The Grinch is a queer icon. 100%.
Because, like, why?
Bullied by an entire fucking community for no fucking reason.
Yeah, no and fucking reason. No.
Literally living alone with his fucking dog in a house, and they're like, he's ugly. We don't know exactly why, but he doesn't look like us. Okay. Like, wow. Trans allegory.
Kinda
yeah.
Made me
fuck you.